8-4, Zhu Haidong to the good. Now 9-4. It's 9. For a one game to love lead. Thank you very much indeed. That's the first game to Zhu Haidong. Haidong served at 10-8. Powerful backhand into the indecision point. Takes the second. This one out of the fire, it would be, my word, be the mother of all the excellence of the Chinese players. Once again, they've taught the rest of the world a lesson. There it is, at the very, very first attempt. Zhu Haidong, he beats Masaki Takami 11-4 in the third game. The title once again belongs to China. Success for China.